Action.
All yours.
Everything was written on this cover.
Yep. Too many big words for you. Too many big liberal words.
Yeah. Books. I'm starting to hate them. Remember when books used to be a sign of intelligence? I mean, it's like anything you wanted to know about a person, all you had to do was look at their bookshelf, and there it was. Right there. Now, they're just the heaviest thing to move.
Yeah, I hate them too. Yours, at least. No. No. I take that back. It's no book's fault.
Oh, no. It is. It's, remember? Books are an extension of your intelligence.
Please, are we going to start this argument again? Remember,
this is why we're breaking up.
Oh,
remember?
No, over a book.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah,
I forgot.
Exactly.
Because that's
remember?
What this,
could you please be
this
quiet?
Is really
could
about.
Please,
it's, a, you, it's my book selection, right?
Could you please be quiet. Shut up for a minute. This time, that is what it's about. Okay? I mean, look. Oh, right here. Look. Here's the enemy. Here's the enemy. Anatomy of a fucking spirit. Yeah? And, oh, here's a great one, too. A new fucking earth. Yeah? Yeah?
You are so close-minded, you know?
Oh, really? No. I was the one who had a good idea. No, a great idea for a book club. Yeah. One where we could catch up on the classics. You know, things like, you know, like Günter Grass's The Tin Drum, you know, Salinger, you know, the greats like Faulkner. All the things, all the
oh,
things.
Oh, I know, that we couldn't appreciate in high school.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Remember?
Uh-huh.
But we can now.
I thought that was a great idea.
Well, yeah, okay. It was, and then you go, and you get, you know, get
what?
All off track and everything, and you're just like, this is the first book I need to read. You know? It's like Carolyn Miss, PhD. Whatever. Okay? You know, it's like, well, oh, but I do stand corrected. She is a literary genius. Sacred contract, my ass. You missed the whole damn point.
You know, I thought it would be a good idea. You could read this and afterwards we can discuss our hopes and our dreams and our power.
Now this one I love. This one I love. I hate this shit. You know I hate this shit. Awakening to your life's purpose. You know, I don't need a book to tell me how to live my life.
No, honey. You don't need me. You don't need a woman to tell you how to live your life,
that
all right?
That is so
you
not true.
What? Oh, yeah, great.
That
here, no. I want you to take this back. Another great birthday present for me, huh? Rejuvenate, you know? Live healthy with Eartha Kitt, right? And then she died on the day it came out!
Okay. Fair enough. Point taken. You know, poor timing on my part, okay?
No, well, I still like some of these exercises. Although I don't put a lot of stock in how effective they are.
I don't know, but they had always look cute in the outfits.
I never wore them.
Yeah, I know you never wore them. That looks old.
I feel weird about throwing these things out because I just use them as bookmarks, but oh my god. This is from 7th grade. It's from me, yeah.
I know I've been calling you stuck up all year. Guess what?
You are.
somehow, I don't think you were kidding.
Yeah, well, you know, some things never
What's it say?